was just a little scrawny ass kid. That was him, probably circa 99, 6th grade. I was in, found big booty Nikki when I met her, I was 10, And maybe she might have been a little hush, but I walked around with her, acting like I didn't know it, cause she had boobs and shiny lip gloss, and I heard she was the one if you want your tip off. So PE while everybody went to swim, we were making out inside the locker room in the gym. She pulled my trunks down and she grabbed a hold of him. It was fucking rad till my fucking teacher walked in. Back when I was 13 years, still trying to get it in. Told my moms one night I spent the night at a friend's. Then I went to meet Lexi. Lexi played the violin. I heard she was a square, but she might give it up. I just bought some tree, thought I might twist it up. She was down for it all, said, where you wanna go? I said, back to my crib. She said, is anybody home? I said, loves. But I think she fell asleep around 10. So we snuck back, hoping she ain't hear us walk in. She gave it up. Now I'm thinking epic win. It was fucking rad till my fucking moms walked in.
You're more than nothing, but I'm less than something. My heart starts to race, it's running. I just can't wait to feel safe with you.